Dear students, let's see some problems on area. So problems on area. The first one, area bounded by the parabola, bounded by the parabola y square is equal to 4x and the line y is equal to 2x minus 4 and the line y is equal to 2x minus 4. So draw the figure. This is y is equal to 2x minus 4. Parabola y square is equal to 4s. We have to find this much area. Now for this purpose, let's have the coordinate of point B, the coordinate of point A, the coordinate of point D, and the required area will be area OAC plus area OBE plus area EAB. Some of these three areas will be the required area. So first we have to find out the point of intersection. So y square is equal to 4x and y is equal to 2x minus 4. Samuel, solving the 2. So 2x minus 4 the whole square is equal to 4x. So 4x square minus 16x plus 16 minus 4x is equal to 0. So x square minus 5x plus 4 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 1, x is equal to 4. So that means the coordinate of point E is 1, 0. The coordinate of point D is 4, 0. So required area is equal to, and A is 2, 0. Look here. If you put x equal to 0, y is equal to minus 2. If you put y is equal to 0, x equal to 2. So this point is 0 minus 2 and A is 2, 0. So required area is 0 to 4, 2 root x dx plus 0 to 1, 2 root x dx plus area of triangle BEA minus area 2 to 4 minus 2 to 4 area bounded by the line, that is 2x minus 4 dx. On solving this, you will be getting the answer 9 square units. On solving this, you will be getting area. And area BEA is half base. Base is 1, height is 2. So half base into height. Half base into height. Now next problem, area enclosed by area enclosed by 2 mod x plus 3 mod y is equal to 6. Now look here. Here in this case, because of this modulus, we'll be having the four conditions, and according to the four conditions, we will be getting the four line. So first is, let x is greater than 0, y is less than 0. The first condition is, x is greater than 0, y is less than 0. So we are getting 2x minus 3y is equal to 6. 2x minus 3y is equal to 6. It is less than or equal to. So that means, if I take y is equal to 0, so the points I will get is 3, 0. And if I take x is equal to 0, I will be getting the point 0, minus 2. So let's draw the diagram. So it is minus 2, 3, 0. So let us say this is 3, 0. Say this